This morning I woke up in the vortex and I felt satisfied. This morning I woke up in the vortex and I felt eager. I love waking up in the vortex and feeling eager. I like a feeling of eagerness. I like a feeling of satisfaction. Today I looked at someone and I felt such appreciation for them. I really enjoy feeling love. When I'm in the vortex, I feel satisfied. I like being in the vortex because things feel clearer. When I'm in the vortex, I feel clear-minded. I feel sort of elated. When I'm in the vortex, it's like my heart is singing. When I'm in the vortex, I feel satisfied. When I'm in the vortex, I feel ease. When I'm in the vortex, I feel sort of energized. When I'm in the vortex, I feel like doing stuff. When I'm in the vortex, my body feels good. When I'm in the vortex, I like taking a walk. When I'm in a vortex, my dog licks my face. When I'm in the vortex, I feel good. When I'm in the vortex, food tastes good. When I'm in the vortex, I know my own goodness. When I'm in the vortex, I just feel good about me. When I'm in the vortex, I trust that things are gonna go well. When I'm in the vortex, I feel optimistic about things. When I'm in the vortex, I feel ready for more. When I'm in the vortex, I feel like I can do about anything. When I'm in the vortex, I feel more sure of myself. When I'm in the vortex, I let people off the hook more. When I'm in the vortex, good things happen to me. When I'm in the vortex, I can feel I'm in the flow. When I'm in the vortex, I feel ease about life. When I'm in the vortex, it's like the universe cooperates with me. When I'm in the vortex, I know my goodness because it sort of surrounds me. When I'm in the vortex, the universe gives me evidence that I'm in there, not as a reward, but as a consequence of my alignment with who I am. When I'm in the vortex, the indicators that surround me in conversations and in my own emotions and in outright manifestations, they represent my being in the vortex. When I'm in the vortex, I like being in the vortex. When I'm in the vortex, it seems easy to stay there. When I'm in the vortex, I want never to leave. When I'm in the vortex, it feels natural and normal to contemplate creation. When I'm in the vortex, I feel unlimited. When I'm in the vortex, I'm glad for all I've lived and what I've put in the vortex. When I'm in the vortex, I have clear view of what I've put here. When I'm in the vortex, I feel satisfied about my life. When I'm in the vortex, I feel ready to go and do more. When I'm in the vortex, I love my life. When I'm in the vortex, I love me. When I'm in the vortex, I love the people who help me put stuff in the vortex. When I'm in the vortex, I do better financially. When I'm in the vortex, I leverage time and effort in a better way. When I'm in the vortex, things line up for me better. When I'm in the vortex, it's like time slows down and satisfaction speeds up. When I'm in the vortex, I savor more. When I'm in the vortex, I sit and contemplate and my thoughts are pleasing to me. When I'm in the vortex, sometimes I just ponder just for the satisfaction of pondering that thought. When I'm in the vortex, it's like I only have access to the memories that are pleasing and to the current environment that is pleasing. When I'm in the vortex, I can feel that the whole of me is integrated with the source that is me, and I know my power and my well-being, and I sort of want to shout it from the rooftops. I want to say, bring it on, world, because I can handle it. I want to say, whatever it is, I'm up for it. I want to say, I signed on for sifting through contrast and I'm good at it. I want to say, I know how to direct my thought. I've trained myself there. I'm really good at what I do. I'm a powerful focuser. I have been for a long time. I love to focus upon good feeling thoughts. I love to focus myself into alignment. I love being in the vortex. I love who I am. I love this experience of creation. I love the source energy part of me and lining up with it. I love the fact that I was willing to depart from source a bit to stir things up. I love how much I stirred up. I love how much I put there. I love the power of my desire. I think it's my time, Abraham. I think it's time. I think I've paid the price of contrast, and I think I've put plenty there. And I think I'm willing to let go of the resistant aspects of my life experience. I think I'm ready to just start trusting, to start trusting the laws of the universe and really putting this vortex thing to a test. I'm going to stop struggling and striving, and I'm going to let my undivided attention go toward whatever it takes for me to get into the vortex. I love you, Abraham, and what you represent. I love the clarity that you have brought to me and the understanding that I have garnered for myself. I'm appreciative of all of the people who have sort of prodded me into expansion, and I am eager to come into full and constant alignment with that expansion. I acknowledge, Abraham, that I've spent time outside the vortex, and I'm happy that you remind me that everybody does. I acknowledge, Abraham, that I know the difference between alignment and not, but not really very often. I've been more in the vortex in this last 5 minutes that you've been rampaging to me once I finally stopped struggling and allowed you to have your way with me. I've been longer in the vortex just now than I have been for a very long time. And I'm beginning to feel the soothing of being in that vortex. I am beginning to understand the love that you have for me and the love that Source has for me. And I'm beginning to get that taste in my mouth of victory in terms of the things that I've been asking for. I want to announce to everyone listening, to the entire universe who is vibrationally out there somewhere picking up on pieces of this in some way, I want to announce to everything and everyone who exists that I here now proclaim my determination to release my resistance once and for all. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up my control of the uncontrollable. I give up my determination to make things better for others. I give up my attention to things that bother me. I give up my trying so hard. I give up my struggle. I give up my confounding confusion. I give up my excuse for negative emotion. I'm giving up my excuses. I'm giving up my statements of what is not working. I'm giving up. I'm yielding, Abraham. I'm yielding to the truths and to the laws that you've been speaking to me. What I've been doing has been halfway, even though I've been wanting to do it all the way. I've given it more effort than anybody that you know. In all of the people that you have been teaching, I've given it more effort. And in my struggle from outside the vortex, I have not managed what I want. And so now, I see the light a little bit, Abraham. I see why you began depicting a vortex as a vivid reality with a line that I could cross. I'm beginning to understand that your request for me to get into the vortex is the only thing that will ever work for me. I have to let go of all of those pieces, because in my interaction with all of those pieces, I just hold myself out and hold myself out and hold myself out. And my frustration is huge when I hold myself out as I'm trying to explain, but I'm only out because of this reality and this reality and this reality. Abraham, I now understand that you were never trying to say to me that those realities didn't exist. You were only trying to say to me that those realities do not serve me when I focus upon them. You've convinced me, Abraham, that it's time for me to tell the story of my empowerment. It's time for me to tell the story of my worthiness. It's time for me to tout the benefit of my knowledge of law of attraction. It's time for me to understand the vortex, whatever in the hell it is, and get into it. It's time for me to begin finding my way, to begin feeling my way. I'm going to feel my way into the vortex, and I'm going to stop thinking my way into the vortex. I'm going to feel my way in. It feels good here. It feels like clarity. It feels like power. It feels like love. It feels like solution. It feels like answers to questions. It feels like something that I've been looking for a very long time. Abraham, clearly you're in the vortex. You have demonstrated that you're in the vortex. Your words reflect that you're in the vortex. I will not admit that I am in the vortex, but I like the sound of the way you sounded from inside the vortex. And it will be my eternal quest to give up whatever I have to give up in order to spend more of my time in the vortex. It's my time. It's my time to reap the benefit of the work I've done. And now I'm going to turn my undivided attention toward getting into the vortex as best I can. I want to be a cooperative component. I want to be a vibrational match to all that I've been asking for. I want to be a cooperative component. I want to be a vibrational match to the source within me, to the culmination of all that I have become. I want to fulfill my reason for being here. I want to have step one moments. I want to acknowledge that Source is having step two moments. I want to be aware of the difference between a step one and a step three vibration. I want to acknowledge that it's all right for me to have step one moments. I want to know that it's okay to be out of the vortex. I want to make peace with where I am. I want to look for the positive aspects wherever I am. I want to make lists of things that feel better than other things. I want to make lists of things that feel good until I've increasingly improved lists. I want to activate within myself thoughts about things that feel good. I want the dominant thoughts that I think to be inside the vortex kind of thoughts. I want the majority of the beliefs that I hold to match the beliefs that Source holds. I want to relieve myself of the flawed premises that I picked up along the physical trail. I want to let all other people live as they want to live. I no longer want to use anyone or anything as my excuse to be outside the vortex. I'm an in the vortex person. I'm someone who wants to be in the vortex, but I'm still physically focused, and while my Source is always in the vortex, I'm willing to come out and play and put more good stuff in. But now I understand the relationship. I understand what emotions are. I understand the vibrational frequencies between who I am and who I'm being. I love the emotional guidance system that is within me. I love feeling my way into the vortex. I love knowing the well-being of the vortex. I love knowing that all truly is well with me. I love feeling the worthiness of my beingness and the prosperity of my being and the vitality of my being and the clarity of my being and the knowing of my being. I love being.